7K, 7,000 people love me. Form, nah. Yeah. Not doing many ladder matches, so I'll leave that for now. To get Bo Dallas's moveset. I want Kane. Kane's the goal. Yeah, I'm going with him. Performance Center. You shut up. Hey, El Hendero. I've still got the title. I'm keeping it warm for you. I tell you what, I was a little disappointed in his match as well. I mean, I did a few moves and pinned him and that was it.
Come on! I need to see more from you!
Ah, you shut up. I'm getting sick of you. I should be yelling at you. Oh, I missed. God damn it! Yeah.
You think the WWE Universe wants to see that?
Maybe. Oh, he's already yellow. Oh, see, I did the attributes and now they're starting to really help me out. Make me stronger. Ow, my feet! Oh, my leg. Oh, my knee. Eat that. I'm not doing many corner moves. Mind you, because I'm shitting my pants. Shut up. Might have to let him out in a minute. After this match. Ugh. This might be a quick one, actually. Ooh, not good.
Come on, push yourself harder.
I am pushing myself. It's him you gotta talk to. And back down you go.
Come on, keep grinding it out.
Yeah. Down you go. God, that must kill. All right, let's finish it. He's too weak now. He's not really that much of a challenge. What was that? It was like a like a Yoshi jumping in the air in Yoshi Story. All right, let's let him out. He's crying. He wants out. Meow, 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 meow. There you go. Oh, you filly puss. First he wants to come in, then he's all crying, you know, let me out, help. Just to add, he's got kitty dementia, he's that old. He forgets where he is. Poor kitty. We were 7, me and Luke were 7 years old, I think, when we got him. Now we just turned 24. You know, we've nearly had him 17 years. That's an old cat. Tell you, he eats his food, he comes in my room, starts crying because he wants more. It's like, you didn't feed me. Might save him so I can do a big, big upgrade. Who's my opponent tonight? 7,000 people love me. Stay sharp out there tonight. Your next opponent isn't joking around. He wants that title just as much as you. Well, Regal, there's a big difference. I've got the title, he doesn't. Zeus Tucker? He was, one of the guys at the performance center. The guy with no voice, never said anything. Zeus. Zeus Tucker. Sounds like a bloody Norse bloody name.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
And still champion, Kane Undertaker. I wonder if I can put a pattern on that mask, because I don't think you could in the other games. Might stick a skull on there. Or make it look like my signature mask. You know, with the three kind of mouth gaps and the angry look. Might give it a try. I'm just a bit nervous now with bloody people getting banned off the servers because they're uploading copyrighted images. I still haven't got over that. Oh, unbelievable. You know, we thought you guys were cool, TK. You know, you loved us. You did it for us. And now you're banning us because we're putting our favourite logos in? Man, fuck you! Kane Undertaker disapproves. If I didn't have the NXT title right now, I'd probably go on a bit more. Hello, Tucker. What? I don't know what he said. Did he say God? Might see if I can cut that out and use it in the thumbnail. Because some of I'm looking for the NXT title belt to put on my thumbnail and it's too small. It looks all blurry. So I might see what I can do. Your ass is mine. Alrighty, how good are you?
There's the bell, and here we go.
Not good enough, you didn't see that coming. You call yourself Zeus? He's pretty big. Yeah, he's tall. I want to do the DDT, I keep doing that. Is it a tap? Alright, let's see if we can do it. What are you doing? Hee hee wee! That'd be a good signature, but it's a running move and I don't trust myself. Oh! I'm not a good flyer.
Oh, what a shot.
Wow, he's almost the yellow, so we're doing alright.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Some opponent you are.
Oh.
Alright, we can do it now. Oh, he's rolling away. How do we cancel? There we go. I don't think so. Wow, he's already orange. Excellent. So I'm doing the right attributes then.
What's this?
Let's bust you open. He's almost red. Bloody hell. So it's a big difference between these guys and the actual NXT stars. He's got a comeback. That's bullshit. Alright, so you try and use it. I don't think he's even touched me.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
I'm still green.
Oh, a nasty shot. And it
punched. Wow, he's slow.
How's he still on his feet? Talk about catching a beating.
Some challenger you are. Corey Graves bloody worth is a better opponent than you.
Outlaw.
I tell you, the signature moves I've got, they would not allow that in WWE, sadly.
Whoa, don't get up.
Oh. Great counter. He didn't even get a finisher out of that. Ow. Why didn't he get a finisher? He reversed it, unless he hasn't got an attribute that gives it to him.
What a body shot. He's taking control again.
Holy hell. Because he's so slow, I keep timing it wrong. Tell you what, let's go for a submission. Or not. Ow. Ow. Stop hitting me.
That'll leave a mark.
I thought we were friends. Oh, wow. He just got good real quick.
Oh,
big DDT. See if we can get him in a powerbomb. No.
This might be big. He's got it locked in. This could do
it. Oh, wow. Whoa! What happened there? I have no idea.
He's got him. Oh, out of nowhere.
Man, he's getting good. Oh, you big giant fuck. Go back to the beanstalk. Oh, you show off. I'm not losing to you, I refuse.
Physical battle. That hand had a lot of force behind it. Ouch! And he gets leveled.
There's no way I'm losing to this guy. Let's make him submit. Alright, my first submission. Time to mix it up. You have earned a trophy. Tap, tap, tap. Cool.
And here's just some of the action. Here are some highlights from the match.
And still champion.
Here is your winner and still NXT champion, Kane Hunter.
Finally.
I love you all. You're the reason I get up in the morning.
Complete domination is what that was. My goodness.
My goodness. Alright, we should be nearly there. 4.5, yeah. Fair enough. Unbelievable, I have to admit, even I thought you were going to lose that title tonight. It looked like that, didn't it? All I can say is congratulations and looking forward to your title defense next week. Oh, I'm sad. I don't want to leave NXT. You all treated me good.